We knew that in the second half, 2-1 Odisha, they had very dangerous players in the pitch and off the pitch. We knew, for example, that Aridai would enter in the pitch in the second half. Then the main goal, the main aim, was to score the third goal. Don't defend all the time. Play with our style. And I think that the third and the fourth goal and practically the game finished in that moment. No? This competition is very equal, despite that you is true. No, we won 5-1 and 6-1 today. But in the last seven games, five were at a draw. I think is a very equal competition. The only thing that I can tell is that we will continue, or we will try to continue in this line. We are a team that when we play more or less good, this kind of scores are possible. But when we don't play good, the last game, even when we don't play good, we are difficult to beat. In fact, in the season 20, in all the year 2021, we only had one defeat in 20 games. Then a lot of draws, but I think that a good quality in the team is that we are a difficult team to beat, even the days that we don't play in a good way. They are important, but they can score if the other players work too. For me, it's not about Bart or Edu. It's about every foreigner. It's about the players who enter from the bench. It's the players today, for example. I am very satisfied with these two players, but if you ask me which is the thing that I am more satisfied today, is the first game of Marc Jotampuya, no? One guy of 18 years old. I think that from our academy, I think that this is the most or the best thing tonight. But of course, I am very happy with these two players that you say, and with the other 18 and the other. But sometimes you play better, and sometimes you don't play in the best way. But the team is always competitive. It's a very difficult game. All of you and all of us, we know which team is ATK. Even with the change of the coach, with the change of the style. But I repeat always the same, no? They are a very good team, but we will have our options to win. Then now we have with New Year, we have some days to rest too and recover to play this. I think that will be a good game, because the teams of Juan Fernando, they try to play good football.
Pues muy fácil, que cada balón que han chutado a portería ha sido gol, no hay más.
This every shoot and goal of the other team was inside the net.
Lo que hemos visto todos.
What we can see.
Bueno, pues ahora mismo digerir como podamos este resultado. No dormir y preparar el siguiente, no hay más.
Now try to realize the result, try to don't sleep tonight and be ready for preparing the next match, and be prepared and try to prepare the team for next match.
No, afecta a nuestra moral, afectan a todo. Todo lo que ha pasado, no solo los goles. Todo lo que ha pasado, otra vez, nos afecta.
That it affects now our mood and how we feel, and of course, but the season is long, and also the things that happen again in the pitch, that some things that happening match after match, these things affect us.
Porque yo como entrenador hoy lo he hecho mal, he perdido 6-1.
Because today as a coach we did bad and we lose 6-1.
Pero hay otra gente que lo ha hecho muy mal también.
But there are other people inside the pitch that didn't work properly.
Esa es la realidad, pero he perdido 6-1, claro.
That's the reality, but we lost 6-1.